Who's got the power to be? Who answers the call for friends in need?
Super Y! Super Y!
He's the guy, he's
Super Y!
Who's got the power to read? Who looks into books for the answers we need?
Super Y! Super Y!
And the super readers, we're gonna fly. Come along with the super readers. Adventure waits when you're with Super Y. Super Y and the super readers, yeah. Super Y and the super readers.
Adventure waits when you're with Super Y.
Yeah, Super Y.
Hello guys, this is Joy Belotti, the city of New York.
There
so,
lots and
oh,
lots of
and Team Daisy, Daisy
Sodom.
And her friends
there
had gathered together with Rosalina, Peach, and Miranda. They had used their strategies
cows.
And fought the Golden Deviant to save Princess Sokoa. And they are reunited back again. And now,
Thomas
it's time for Team Children in another
farms.
Great adventure.
But his favorite farm of
You know, Blue, I'm so proud of you for defeating the Golden Diva, and it's great to have you back.
Bark, 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 bark.
Hello there. I'm glad we had rescued Sokora last time, and the princesses are reunited.
Yes, we had defeated the Golden Diva, and we had been completing missions all day long, you know.
Well, I had to say, we got some predictions to find out about the next episode and tools to use on their adventure.
We are so proud of Blue, and I am glad the rest of the ladies are still watching the sleepover episode.
I heard that we are going to the farm to have some fun together. You remember this place, because it is the first day of autumn. Yep, we have remembered this place. That's where all the farm animals live. And also Ali lives there too. You know I just love animals so much, and she is excited to see us. Hey look, there's the farm.
I remember this place. I am so excited to have some fun on the farm.
So do a semi. Time for us to make a landing at the farm.
Hi there, Fivevolt. Wow, looks like Blue and her friends faced Golden Diva last time. And I think you are all tuckered out for doing your hard work.
Yep, we are all tuckered out for completing missions all day.
So kids, I had remembered one of those thinking chairs made of hay, you know. That's why Ali set up this thinking bear just for you.
Groovy, that's the thinking chair that we used when we learned about farms. It feels fluffy.
You are right, Vince. Hey Blue, what should we do on the farm? Oh, I think we should play Blue's Clues. It's been a while after all those missions, but this is a chance to play the game.
We are gonna play Blue's Clues, cause that's a really great game, yeah.
Oh, I see what you were doing. I guess you two had played the game, but for now, we get to play this game for a while, so we need to find three pepperons, and they will be on the clues.
Well, I think we should probably clean up this paw print first before we can play.
Well, looks like I got all of your notebooks just for you in the drawer. I made this just for to keep your notebooks in it.
Oh, wow. So that's where you put all of our notebooks. I guess you have a good place for them.
I agree, Jyoti. This is new to us. Oh, and we need your help to figure out what are we gonna do at the farm. Can you help us, please?
Oh, great. I know we could use some help.
To play Blue's Clues, we gotta find
a paw print.
Right.
And that's our first
Vamos ter calma e saber. Se quiser estar atrás, não há tempo, é no tempo.
Vamos fazer.
Hoje vou precisar da vossa ajuda para descobrir como pode ser.
Alright, let's go look around the farm for some clues.
A clue.
Oh, did you say that you found a clue? Where is it?
Right there.
Excellent. That looked like a spoon to us. I guess a spoon is our first clue. So I think we should put the clue in our
notebook.
You got it. Our notebooks. Good thing she has them just for us. Okay, so let's draw a spoon. So a long line here for the handle, and a curve there, and we have a spoon.
Do you think we shall do on a farm with a spoon? Do you know?
I don't know, but maybe we should just look for more clues to be sure if we are right.
Hey kids, did you remember painting this for Pigpen?
Oh yes I do. We had made this picture for Charlie Brown's friend Pigpen, and I'm glad he liked it. Now it's Sally's turn to do it.
Oh wonderful, that was good remembering. I think I know the spot for your painting on the farm.
So that's our snot 5 volt. I think we had remembered this for a long time.
You're right, Enrique, and I had never seen you used one of those different audios, so I hope Ellie will be definitely excited to see this.
Oh, she will be happy to see this, so stand back 5 volt, we will back it from here.
13. Picture looks wonderful. I'm glad you had remembered this picture for a long time there.
I'm glad you liked it, Allie, even though we had been looking for the black and white spot it had all over the world.
You're right, Connor. Even though you kids did a group dance with it on your heads, I bet there is a hat that is somewhere in the haystack. Let's see if we can find it.
What animal has a sound of oink oink?
Oh yes, a pig is making an oinking sound. And yes, there's the black and white spotted hat. I just love animals so much.
Hat. I bet you love animals, Annie, and you are a great dancer, but we better look for more clues to figure out the answer.
A clue.
Hey, that looks like a candle enemy to me. That's one that's in the video game.
No, a clue.
No way. I knew this is a candle. Well, that means we got our second clue. You know what to do. We better write this in our handy dandy
notebook.
That's right, our notebooks. So let's draw a candle.
To make a candle, we can make a tube shape like this, and we will make the flame for it, and we have a candle.
Alright, so the first clue is a spoon, and now our second clue is a candle. So what do you think we shall do on the farm with a spoon and a candle?
Oh, you are right. Well, I think we need to look for the last clue just to make sure.
Mail time!
Oh boy, it's mail time. Boy, we are so excited for this song.
Here's the mail, it never fails. It makes me wanna wag my tail. When it comes, I wanna wilt.
Oh wow, Looks like I had remembered this place. Well, kids, looks like you are all tired out from your missions.
Yes, we are, Mailbox, and I'm glad you visited the farm a lot. I bet you got some stuff for us.
Oh, wonderful. Well, here you go, kids. Got something just for you.
Wow, that's a great picture and the letter that you sent to us. Thank you, Mailbox. Oh boy, we just got a letter.
We just got a letter. We just got a letter. We just got a letter. I wonder who it's from.
Oh wow, it's from Darby and Buster.
Hi there, Buster and I had made a pile of leaves right here in the ground, and he is gonna jump in it. Wow, that's a great jump, Buster, and I can use the rake to push the leaves into a pile. There we go. If all of the leaves fall off the trees, we will make a big pile in our backyard. So Buster, do you want to watch me dance with a cap on my head?